A man was killed inside of a home near the Shreveport Regional Airport. In tonight's top story, the Caddo Parish Coroner's Office released the name of the victim this morning. Investigators say 24-year-old Jaden Barnhill was found inside of a home on Kennedy Drive just before 7 p.m. on Wednesday. The coroner says Barnhill was shot twice and died on the scene. Shreveport police are still investigating.